group shots present a lot of challenges for me to overcome. Like, how do I make an interesting composition? How do I make each person look interesting and recognizable? And how do I keep it balanced? With this one for 205 Live, I wanted to give it a sort of alternative movie poster feel, like the ones that are only released for special engagements. The cruiserweights are able to fly around like super-powered heroes, so I wanted to also give it that kind of vibe. First, to keep it from being too busy, I balanced things out by limiting the color palette to orange and purple, which are the colors used for a lot of the 205 Live graphics on the show itself. That keeps it from being a technicolor nightmare and creates a uniformity for all of the figures. I went with a triangular composition coming down from the top to break up the space and to give the eye a way to move around the piece, also giving the sense of weightlessness that their aerial maneuvers represent. Each member of the 205 roster has a really distinctive look and personality, so the limited color palette and group setting actually allows them to stand out and show how interesting they are. I have Neville as the largest since he's the cruiserweight champion, but also because it feels like the show found a new level of intensity once he joined the division. I think it's the best work of his career to date, and he's also forced everyone else to step up in a big way. The global experience and pedigree that Austin Aries now brings is also fascinating, and I don't think anyone doubts that Akira Tozawa is another threat to the title. But everyone pictured here adds something unique to the division and have made the growth of 205 Live something to really behold for the fans. Objects in motion stay in motion, and nothing is more about motion than the cruiserweights. And there's the finished piece. Not bad.